see all the gum. After we're done using the direct impact cleaner, we'll come back through with the power washer and rinse and then remove all the gum. It's interesting when you put that 200 degrees water on the gum, it just peels it away. So here we are, it's Friday morning, April 5th. Finally, power washing.